Hello everybody, today I'll be making a new video. It's gonna be called Breaking Things. It's gonna be pretty cool. I'm gonna break all this useless junk that I don't need, get it all on tape, and see how many takes it takes to break it and totally damage it. Alright, here we go. Our first victim today is this broken backboard. This old little mini basketball hoop that you hang on the doors. This looks pretty easily shatterable. Except for the metal, I could probably be holding it, not breaking for a while. Let's see. Here we go with take one. Ooh, here it goes. This doesn't annoy the neighbors in any way. Damage done at all. Here's take two. Let's see what we get out of this one. Nada. This is getting a little bit old. There's no damage at all. I'm just gonna chuck this thing down there. See what we get out of that. Let's change. Nothing. Here we go with take five. I'm gonna chuck it down again. Hopefully it works this time. Here we go. It takes it, and that's it. Just a little bit of damage right here. That's all we got. I'm just gonna throw this down. Hopefully it just breaks. All my might. Throw it down now. Here we go. So I got some damage. Broke off a piece right here. This is one. This is not how things work around here. I got to damage this whole thing. Here we go. Take seven. Get the last one. There we go. I stand correct. It's totally damaged. Not fully damaged. Here we go, take eight, maybe the very last one. Alright, now I'm just kicked off. This thing is still not even broken. Take eight. Now it's just time to throw it down as hard as I could. Hopefully see if it could break. Take nine, last, final one. After nine takes, here are the two remaining pieces to break, metal and plastic. Let's see if you can finish it. Watch and subscribe to see more of these awesome cool things.